I'm an actor. I'm a movie star. I'm a box office draw. I have been perfect my entire life.
There is no WWE superstar that has ever been a better actor than me.
One of the biggest movie stars in the world. Yet you mistakes all still boo me and cheer him. I am the reason you people watch Monday Night Raw. Is back to stop you.
Do you have any idea how important I am?
I'm the Marine, damn it. The last time we were in the middle of this ring, you hurt The Rock. You embarrassed The Rock. The Rock didn't forget it. I am the most captivating and entertaining superstar on this brand. You know your damn role and shut your damn mouth. I am the jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising, talking is done, you're out of your class, no sleep till Brooklyn, The Rock whips your ass.
There's not going to be any more action until I get my match at WrestleMania.
The only thing that matters is that The Rock is going in this Sunday night to do exactly what he does best, lay it to smack it down.
You are not going to do a thing. I will beat you so bad that you will not even be able to go into Hollywood.
It's a guarantee! You're obsessed with how The Rock entertains. You're obsessed with how proud I am to be the people's champ. But it doesn't change the fact that when it's all taken away, you got a man who will stand in front of you here in this ring. Outside in the street, I will stand before you and I will rip your face off.
If you have the guts to show up to WrestleMania, let me tell you exactly what will happen. I will take your little eyebrow, your 45 catchphrases, your sunglasses, roll them up into a ball, flip it sideways, and stick it straight up your candy ass.
The Rock, the people's champion, has come back after all these years to beat you. On a personal level, I just don't like you. At WrestleMania, The Rock is going to give you the ass kicking of a lifetime.
I pray that you do bring it, Rock.
Because I'm The Miz, and I'm...